This is how VR sent me floating into space and crashing back down to Earth in time for dinner. First up, we managed to talk our way inside of a green screen studio to shoot the scene. I harnessed up, rigged myself to the ceiling, and my friend Mike hoisted me into the air so it looked like I was floating. I pretended to come crashing back down to Earth to complete the scene, and then it was over to the edit. The first thing I needed to do was to create a 3D camera track of the environment. Then I keyed out the green screen and went frame by frame cutting out each piece of furniture in the room. As I was lifted in the air, I animated each piece of furniture to drop and fade out of shot as I rose. Then I spent the next 2 months 3D modeling the ISS, the Earth, and the Moon, creating a completely 3D CGI environment. When it was time to come crashing back down to reality, I animated all the furniture back into shot to complete the original living room. I used a photo of my living room and added this to the scene using our 3D tracking information that we created earlier. Finally, I had to remove the wires that were holding me up. So again, I went frame by frame painting over the wires until they were no longer visible. And voila!